assistance required. Is an officer available?
On my way. I've arrived at the location and we'll start looking for the suspect.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
I have probable cause to believe that you were part of a drug deal.
No! You're wrong! That was a sandwich.
Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Officer to take care of transporting an arrestee. Anyone available?
Taking you in. Get into the car, please. You have the right to remain silent in any statement you make may be for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
I'm taking care of something else right now.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'll manage it.
Could you help me out, please, officer?
It's good to see you again, officer.
Hey, officer, I need your help.
Any officers available to transport an arrestee to the nearest police station?
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Here you go, partner. Please take this suspect to the police station.
I'm taking you in.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
Roger that. Please cooperate and get into the car.
Dispatch here. We have an emergency. Any available officers, please respond.
This is Patrol 4561, taking care of the accident.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights? I've arrived in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect. Hello to you two.
That needs to be transported to the nearest precinct. Is a unit available?
Police, stop now! BPD, stop now!
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
We have an emergency. Who's currently available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
You've resisted law enforcement orders. I have to arrest you. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I'm taking you to the police station.
You're taking too long to reach the scene. We're sending another unit. We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'm taking care of something else right now. Stay here until further notice. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice.
Help requested for an emergency. Please respond.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I know how to drive. I was quite safe.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Can you describe what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of cannabis. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
No, don't! Please, officer!
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay. Here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
There's almost nothing in here.
Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct.
That needs to be transported to the nearest precinct. Is a unit available?
Stay here.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm focused on another issue at the moment.
Officers available to transport an arrestee to
I'm in the middle of resolving something else.
We need support. Who's available?
Sorry, not right now.
We need support. Who's available?
Sorry, I'm busy with something else.
We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled.
I'm currently dealing with something else.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of.
Is
anyone
available?
We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled.
I'm taking care of something else right now.
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Is a unit available to transport an arrestee to the nearest precinct?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Officer, help requested for an emergency.
I'm deep in this case right now. I'm dealing with something else currently.
Is a unit available? We require support. Who's available?
I'm focused on another issue at the moment.
Required. Any officers available?
Copy that. I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the location and we'll start looking for the suspect.
Who's currently available?
Sorry, not right now.
Excuse me, officer. Hi, officer. I'm trying to find Andre's bakery. Can you point me in the right direction, please?
Sure. Let me check the map for the nearest one.
I see. It doesn't look too close. Luckily, I still have time to get there.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hello, officer.
Hello. I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please.
Your shift is over, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Let me pat you down, in case you're carrying something illegal.
As a patrol officer, you're never really off duty.